Navigators. I'm Isabella.
And I'm also Isabella.
Today is Thursday, January 12th, and this is your Navigator News.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. As we start the second semester, we want to remind parents and students of the graduation requirements.
Course planning sheets will be distributed by the end of January, and they will make sure students are on track to meet graduation requirements with the courses they are in. The honor roll celebration will be moved to February 3rd.
Congrats to everyone who won.
Another thing starting up this semester is a program called Safer, Smarter Teens, Be the Change.
All students will be participating in the curriculum where they will learn all about personal rights, healthy and unhealthy relationships, abuse, and taking action.
All very good things to know. Now passing it off to our co-anchors for lunch.
On Thursday, January 12th, the entrees will be PB&J sandwich, grilled chicken Caesar salad, Slim Shady cheese combo, Slim Shady seed combo, chicken Chipotle sandwich, boneless chicken wings, and honey glazed holes. For vegetables, there will be green beans, Caesar side salad, and for fruits, there will be honeydew chunks, cantaloupe chunks, and pear fruit cup. On Friday the 13th, there will be PB&J sandwich, chicken taco salad, Big Daddy's cheese pizza, Big Daddy's pepperoni pizza, supreme pizza, cowboy barbecue, hamburger bun, tortilla chips, cheese, and golden queso cheese sauce. For vegetables, there will be McCain crispy potato sticks and carotinis. For fruits, there will be seasonal fresh fruit, fresh grapes, and 100% fresh fruit juice.
Thank you.
Students, Flight of the Navigator, the Aviation Club, is taking to the skies. They meet after school on the second Wednesday of every month. It is from 2:10 to 3. They partnered with the Cross Air Ocean Flight School and have 14 members that have gone on their Discovery flights.
Three students that have started training to obtain their private pilot's license by age 17. Flights are scheduled on the weekend depending on the weather.
Correct. Maybe you could go check it out on January 27th, our next club day. Now, before you must go, we are passing off to sports and weather.
Good morning, Navigators. Here with your sports. Today, OWC Temple High School girls soccer team versus Cypress Creek. Friday, girls basketball versus Academy. And Saturday, there's a wrestling tournament. At Pasco High, Thursday, boys basketball versus Hudson, girls basketball versus River Ridge, and on Friday, boys soccer versus Sun Lake. Zephyr Hills has a game. Girls soccer versus River Ridge, girls basketball versus Sun Lake, boys soccer versus Anacook. On Friday, there's girls basketball versus golf, and boys soccer versus Hudson. Good luck to all the teams. Bye.
Hey, Navigators, it's me, meteorologist Mac. All right, so as we all know, it's pretty cold out there today with the 55. But don't worry, Navigators, because that 79 high will pretty much thaw all your bones. For tomorrow, we have a 64 high and a 38 low, but a nice chance of rain, 70% to be exact. As we move into the weekend, we got a 55 high, but a boom, chilling 33 low. Sunday, of course, we have a nice 64 high, but a very, very bone-chilling 38 low. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I'm out of here. Catch you later.
Thank you, guys.
Got any fun facts before we go, Bella?
Did you know that a shrimp's heart is in its head?
Think about that the next time you eat a shrimp.
Okay, well, that is all the time we have for today.
Tune in next time for more Navigator updates. See you later, Navigators.